The idea about the Swiss flag remake project was we actually, it's the first time that we try to convey messages with it. You can see all this psychedelic stuff that's usually running. So we said, okay, now let's use it for artistic presentation, this whole thing, and let's try to convey a message, which is not that easy with that low resolution at the display. And essentially it means we can't really use the inside bulbs for the message because it will be all blurry. Producing an artist.